great day is coming, heaven's gates will open wide, and all who love the Lord will enter in. To join with their loved ones, whom through Jesus have been saved, their eternal life in heaven will begin. And the Lord himself shall greet us. Oh, what joy will fill that day, when with the smile of the proudest father, he looks at us to say, welcome home, children. This is the place I've prepared. Welcome home, children, now that your work on earth is through. Welcome home, children, ye who have followed so faithfully. Welcome home, children. Welcome home, children. Here where I am, ye shall always be. Forever rejoicing with me.
And Jesus said, I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also. I'd like to have you right beside me, as together we look into the face of Jesus and hear him say, welcome home, my children.
Ye who have followed so faithfully, welcome home, children. Welcome home, children. Here where I am, ye shall always be. and stay shall be.
Brought
brought me from and where I could have been. Remember, I'm human, and humans forget. So remind me, remind me.
I love to tell the story of unseen things above, of Jesus and His glory, of Jesus and His love. I love to tell the story because I know 'tis true. It satisfies my longing as nothing else can do. I love to tell the story, 'tis pleasant to seems each time I tell it more wonderfully sweet. I love to tell the story, for some have never heard the message of salvation from God's own holy word. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory, to tell the old, old story of Jesus and His love. I love to tell the story for those who love it best, seem hungering and thirsty to hear it like the rest. And when in scenes of glory I sing the new song, 'twill be the old, old story that I have loved so long. I love to tell the story, 'twill be my theme in glory, to tell the old, old story of Jesus and His love. There are many things in life I do not understand, but the good Lord's blessed the efforts of these two hard-working hands. And when all my toil is over and I'm laid beneath the sod, soon these hands of mine will touch the hands of God. There'll be a welcome there for me, far beyond the crystal sea, and I'll touch the hands that Calvary's nails have scarred. Then I'll enter through the gates, walk on streets the saints shall tread, and these hands of mine will touch the hands of God. With these hands I can help someone who's hands. There's so much I can do. With these hands I am my brother's keeper, and I can help someone to these hands. Take these hands and make them thine. Give us light that we may shine. Take these hearts these hands and make them thine. Give us light that we may shine. Take these hearts and take these minds. Fill them with your love. Fill them with your love.
Through the trees, the new song of a bird high in the air. Have you ever hoped that it would stay and never go away, be always there? Ever thought how great it'd be to live in peace eternally, to live a life where all things work for good? Ever wonder why I am so happy? Well, if you should, I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. He gives me the best in every day. I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. Gotta share it with someone today. Since I heard Christ died for sin, I put my trust complete in Him. Oh, He will save and keep me and defend. I know when He comes, I'll go to heaven. I've found a friend. Now I realize why I'm here, to share with others plain and clear the fact that Christ has paid for all our wrong. All we ask is that you trust in Jesus. You want to sing along. Sing, the Lord makes me happy. He gives me the best in every day. I'm telling you, the Lord makes me happy. Got to share it with someone today. Got to share it with someone today. Got to share it with someone today.
Was all that I knew. He said to me, never be afraid, for I will see you through. I didn't ask for riches, and he gave me wealth untold. The moon and the stars, the sun and the sky, and gave me eyes to behold. I thank the Lord for everything, and I count my blessings each day. He came to me when I needed him. I
Jesus is waiting.